I was lucky to have some very fine people in my life, including what I thought human love means. But with Elsa, it was a love which was something quite different.
It's so wonderful that this story is still alive. It's like a beacon of hope in a rather sad and violent world.